Okay, this is the vacuuming step, and let's get with it. And I do have,
you can see an empty canister.
Okay guys, so this client pre-vacuumed, let's see, I mean, we are getting almost nothing. So I'll finish this room and then based on the amount of pickup we're getting here, I don't think we're going to be spending any time vacuuming, so bear with me. Let's see if we get any more. Oh yeah. Look at those lines. Thank you. Not much at all. So based on that, I'm going to finish a general vacuuming just real quick in the last two rooms and then down here. And other than that, I'm going to set up for the shampooing process or the pre-agitation. I'm probably going to use on this nylon carpet, I'll use my Blue Magnum with the D-limonene in it. It should do a good job. So here's a fine example of a home that the customer's vacuum worked very well. Like I said, I'll finish it up real quick and get to the shampooing. Thanks for watching.